across the bridge, we walked down to a viewing area where we had our lunch, which our guide had brought along on the bus. And then we watched the glacier, expecting that we might see ice break loose and calve into the river. I missed a shot of that happening, but caught this video of the waves it caused coming across to the shore.